Alaska's economy has taken a big hit.
But Senator Revak is working
to get government out of the way,
so Alaska's economy can grow.
Revak's opponent thinks taxes are a natural resource.
Josh Revak says that's crazy.
I'm Josh Revak. All problems have solutions. Government just needs to get out of the way and allow the private sector to create new jobs and new wealth.
I trust
Josh Revak, and you should too.
This communication was paid for by Vote Josh Revak.